for both adults and children. I took the idea to a crowdfunding platform to raise initial investment for production.
Can I ask what you were doing before? Are you a chemistry graduate or something?
Yeah, it's a bit of an entrepreneurial background. So I left school at 16, started a business, but pretty much everything failed. Basically, I lost confidence and I'm quite dyslexic, so